Oh, this is cool. Yeah, man, that's what mine's like. I'm gonna get a fan for it, I think. I think it's just how big this game is. It doesn't do it with Paragon. It does it with this and... Yeah. It's what they always say, isn't it? Yeah, I would imagine there is a list of them. Yeah, but is any of that a problem at the moment? We're live at the moment, by the way. Yes. Mm-hmm. Someone tell me when it's like 5-2 or some crazy time like that. Done. Yeah. You said you were ready, didn't you, Dave? Dave! Oh, we got... Who's done that? Oh. Yeah, me too. Brilliant. Absolutely, yes. Okay. Yeah, well, I had to do an update. But it wouldn't have let you in the game, surely. A minute ago. Before I joined you guys. Well, the settings have changed. Because he's a loser. You guys suck, lol, joke. Can't hear Nikki or Dave, just saying. It's good to know, Josh. It's good to know. Yeah, he's watching this. Include. Yeah. Share your voice full. What's good to know, Josh? What are you on about? What's going on, Nikki? Right. Bye, Dave. You said good to K now. No. Okay, Josh, yeah.
John and Dave.
Great, brilliant.
Quiz, candy pop quiz, eyes.
No, nothing.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, what? But what, so you are going to the pub quiz? I thought if you were going to the pub quiz, then that wouldn't be the case. Okay.
Adam. Ow. No. Go and sit down. Go play with your toys. Go and play with your toys.
David, Josh is asking where you are.
Corruption engine.
We appear to be standing upon the fractured rock, drifting through space. Beneath the cold, your
fight. Hell yeah.
What about this Dr. Monty guy? Who the fuck is he? Where the fuck is he?
It's over there, man.
Dr. Monty is on our side. That I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere.
Whoa. Has your car broke down yet, Dave? Josh is asking if your car's broke down yet. I don't think it's the case, is it?
Matt, do you want to open the one to the gravity, yeah?
Yeah, man.
I'll get the score down.
See, it's just going to sound like I'm talking to myself. It's not cool, man. You lot are not team players.
I've shared my voice.
Oh, you have? Sweet.
Yeah.
This brings back some memories. Not all
right, if me and Dave train them, are you good to... No, Dave, if you go help him turn on the gravity, I'll train these.
That one there, man, yeah.
Yeah, it is.
I'm doing the corruption engine. Ah! Not really. You gonna do what? Oh, that.
Don't jump around the left of the tower, jump around the right of it at the end.
Ah! Ah! God damn it.
Okay.
Disappear. Whoa, whoa, Dave. Good. You had loads around you, Nicky, what? Like...
Yeah.
Much obliged, as always.
Right, I'm gonna go by the CUDA and do this when the gravity comes on, so we should all probably... Someone's got enough of the box, Dave.
Of course he has.
It's down them stairs in front of me. Into the little room that you left at the bottom. Have we got any zombies?
Where is it? Have you not got it with you? You've got it with you guys, haven't you?
That's it, yeah. No?
Where the fuck is it?
I can hear it. Oh yeah, that's it.
Dave, turn your volume, your voice on. I don't like the way that thing breaks up the letters, words, man. He's calling you a pleb and stuff, Dave. He's being abusive.
Yeah. Oh, you've got to jump around the right-hand side of it.
What, you don't go around the left-hand side of it?
I went around the right-hand side and stuck to it last time.
You just got to hit a side on that. Are you not doing the thing?
Yeah, I want to, but it's double points, isn't it?
Oh, is it? Okay.
Next time the gravity's on, we've got to do the stuff. I've already filled some souls into it. Yeah, when the gravity comes on, Dave, come to the dog skull. And we'll fill it with souls. I'm gonna just try him for a minute. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm gonna go to the dog skull. Kill the ones in front of us, Dave.
Wait. Whoa.
Okay, need to get some ammo. Right fucking now.
That's ammo.
Yeah.
We do, but not this round. Well, we could do it this round, actually. If we kept these two and what... Yeah. Let's keep them.
Oh, you beauty.
Folks are gonna get hurt. Hopefully
what did you get?
Dingo.
Nice. Dude, don't come up through here.
I'm gonna leave you be. So,
Sweet.
You know, I think we should try to be quiet.
Right, kill what you want now.
Show some respect.
Nope. Don't follow me, mate.
Let the darkness consume you.
You see what I mean? What are you laughing at?
I just jumped straight at the wall.
Yeah. You can knife kill them as well on this round.
Okay.
Oh, whatever.
If you
what?
I went through the portal unintentionally.
It should be abundantly clear that things are seriously
guys, I
business. Yeah, okay.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old shadow.
Oh, it's just come back on.
Opicon pals.
You finished the wolf, yeah?
Yeah. This reality I'm on my way to get it now.
I mean, honestly. Look at it!
Alright, I just got. There's double points there, Dave. Tape
and bits of string.
You get it, I got you. Alright, I'm chilling. Don't push me off, right?
I don't have any more with me now. But then I just killed the last one that was with me. Oh yeah, Matt found a radio earlier. Didn't you, Matt? Yeah, he found a radio in Varrok earlier. He threw a grenade to kill it, like make a zombie a crawler. And it activated a radio between two pods. It was quite cool. Yeah, I'd have thought so.
Yo,
I'm
sorry.
I'm just going around collecting pieces.
I am just sorting shit out.
Not like I'm already carrying too many things.
Sorry about the whole being in your way, Dave. Yeah. Yeah. Ugh.
We can do the next two corruption engines if you want.
Let's do that. Let's do it. HVK.
Yeah, if you go through Kino to Varrock, you should be able to... jump over the jump pad to the first corruption we've got to do. Yeah?
What? Yes!
Okay. I've found a way to talk to you. Given all the shit hitting the fan, there's not much I can do other than give you a bit of encouragement.
Well, you did.
How about I give you some facts? Little ones.
At the start.
Fun ones. It'll be good for morale.
I love old movie theaters. Not many of them left. It's a crying shame.
The zombies being weird. Why is a zombie doing that? Has somebody activated something?
Not that I know of.
Where are you? Come and check this out.
I'm doing the wall run.
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to a thingy.
Going in the bin to
get a... Yeah, but I was coming to get Dave because he's gone back to the start. Dave, follow me.
This is really weird, man. It's pretty cool though.
Hi Matt, hi Dave.
Yeah.
Where'd she go? She just dropped down. Look, she's come back out. She was stood here though, just for ages, just jibbing.
Right, are you gonna come up there? Yeah.
Wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was missing. And you remember, actually just overthrown last time. He's in the summit.
Right, now to go up here.
Monty Doctor seem to imply that they are us.
I've opened all the doors through to the other one as well.
Had we lived in a world. Yeah, Dave. Oh no, it's not here. Oh yeah, is it here? Yeah, it is here. Yeah.
Yeah, we'll grab it and
well, there's loads of them. Have we started a new round, yeah? Let's get out of here.
Stay strong, Rick Doctor.
Oh, shizzle.
Outside the level.
Found them.
Can't even jump.
Sounds like Christmas.
Get off of me.
Where are you? Hey.
We still not talking about this, Richtofen?
Oh, you could have said.
Won't say a word.
Why didn't you say? I wouldn't have got that nuke.
That's it. We're doing this then?
Might as well.
Resistance is pure life.
Dave, why are you here? Oh, right, yeah, of course, that's why.
What becomes of them? So, yeah.
I believe the answer is not ones that would bring you.
Right.
Yeah, jump up. Oh no, it's gone up on that. Never mind. Yeah, it will be. I haven't even used it yet.
What am I playing at?
Double points!
Time to pop cuss buckets and reap the reward.
What we got in there?
Definitely. On the double points, nice.
Maybe find some sheet metal and weld it to the wall.
Right, I've got two left here. Do you want to capture the...
Yeah.
The popcorn thing? There's still some coming out the wall, so... So be careful.
That's cool.
What's that? I don't know. Matt's ping's jumping up and down, but yours is steady.
Might not be there because I'm broadcasting.
Ah, oh, that might be it.
Sound good?
No, mine's instant. The zombies disappeared. Right, when the gravity comes back, I'm so can someone come up here, please?
Right, so let's get a shield built, innit?
Yeah, that's what I was going to do. Right, Deb, come up here.
Actually, I want to go...
Nice.
Wow, this looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed.
Where's the third place for the shield piece in here?
Hmm, true blue. I'll go and find the other bit.
Yeah, that's in mob. I haven't opened the door from the top to the bottom yet.
So I'll go from the spawn.
Found it.
Do you want me to do this Easter egg, yeah? What did I say it was? 2-1-3 No.
No, it was 2-1-3
Nah.
No?
I think it was...
2-3-1-4 Maybe.
Was it with a packed weapon? It's not, is it?
I don't know.
Yeah, no, hold on.
Have you done it?
I'm pretty sure. No, wait, I'm gonna...
Yeah, Ryan did it straight off the bat one day.
Yeah, I've done it. I've done it.
Sweet. Right, yeah, I'm gonna get a weapon anyway. I'm still using the blooming CUDA from the beginning.
Nice.
I think I know what this is. Better hang on to it.
Oh my god.
Have we done all the engines, or is it... Yeah, we haven't, we?
Yeah.
We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth?
Something else I should probably clarify. This is it.
Yo.
The ether.
Because it is.
The infinite. Otherwise known as Agatha. Or is it Agatha?
Well, I was using it.
Slice it or spell it. It's the reality beyond. Beyond the world you know.
Why are you wearing clothes?
Beyond your perception. Just so we're
yeah.
clear, I'm absolutely pajamas not
being
talking about death. That's a whole other can of worms. Speaking of which, you know how people say when you cut a worm in half, both parts keep on living? Well, they do. Kind of.
What?
For a bit. But then one of them dies. Not sure if it's the arse or the head. But that's the problem with worms. They're a bit short on distinguishing features. And what was the point I was making?
Is, Speedcoders in... Mob,
they're
isn't
up.
It? Oh, is it?
They're up. Double taps in Mob.
Yeah, but I'm at World at War now. Like, in the bunkers, it's double tap, but I'm sure in the building, isn't it? Where's Varuk again?
I don't know what maps were.
Are you saying to
it's Varuk? The one where we threw the grenade and found that.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I just was getting, thinking
and it's
that it was.
Downstairs, like, where you find the shield piece or keep down. Yeah, shield still, by the way.
Sweet.
What was I doing? Something. Yeah, where's the box? Anybody?
Dunno. Look for the buckets. Sky.
What's at the spawn?
Oh, I remember right. This place. 100% certain of that. Mid-90.
Where's your wolf hat, Dave?
50. All this fighting for survival really leaves you parched.
Oh dear. Did she get you? Oh, in your head. I thought you meant that, you know. Sounded like it was the other thing. Dead. Yes, I did. Thank you. I would. Row. Row.
Right, get this, Matt.
Get what?
Right, I've just used the box here with the remainder of my points. Mm-hmm. I've got the Ragnarok, the M1927. The little armies and an Arvis.
Nice. Is that M1927 the pistol?
No, it's like the.
Oh, the
like
one,
the
PPSH, gun.
Yeah.
In the beginning, and believe me, there was a beginning, Everything was in its proper place. Time was linear, just as it should be. But a little thing called element 115 changed all that.
Especially did you just get that whisk?
What was it again?
Dude.
Yes, when
what? Is he chatting because you picked up a lamp?
Once they started messing around with it, they buggered everything up. 115 shouldn't even exist in your dimension.
But Dave,
where are you, Dave? Here we are.
Well, when did we start a new round? I was unaware of this.
Where are you, Dave?
He's here with me, Dizendrak. Where are you? Where are you? Because I can't revive him when it's like this.
I'm coming into Dizendrak, man.
Cool. Right, well...
You up, Matt, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Sick.
You could have got up, Dave. Should we do some rinsing?
Yeah. Yeah, mate.
I need a max ammo, though. Double points. Anybody? Anybody? I'll cover you. Over there.
Double points.
They're not even interested in me.
Yeah,
no, they're really not. They're going straight past me, man.
Yeah, they're just coming to the corner here, though. They're not coming out.
Oh, that was beautiful. Hey.
Oh, Kira. Sit on your chair. Sit on your chair.
Dave's
gonna die.
I'm gonna jump off.
Yeah, cool, man. There's only a couple left in here.
Coolers. inside the big slimy monster. That sounds like a great idea. How'd you get Pack out?
Shoot the three yellow arms coming from the thing where it's trapped. Sooner or later, we'll shake old Pack loose.
I'm actually very impressed.
It's on your chair.
Dr. Monty seems cool and all, but he seems, I don't know, a little bit sketchy.
Adam, sit on your chair.
Your chair.
I'm not a climbing friend.
But you are. That you are. Anything
counts as so.
Yeah, I am intrigued about this door.
That'll do.
Right, what we got to do? Should we start the... Let's do the
start
thingy. Or do you want to do get some more rounds in, or what?
What's the thingy? I don't know what you mean.
The, protector.
We can do if you want, yeah.
Well, does everyone want to get some more points and perks and whatnot?
Right, I could do with packing my weapon before we do anything.
Yeah, so should we do some rounds or...
Do we know where the box is?
Okay.
I know where it is.
I can't see it from the glitch.
Apparently, Rick's villain has a problem with nuts. Make of that what you...
Oh, I think it's in Kino.
How much longer did that need?
What?
That's cool. Really? It's well watery, isn't it? Oh, but you'd put raw pasta in with it, yeah, I'm guessing. I don't like doing it like that. Yes.
Adam!
I was just messing with my settings and apparently the zombie's gone.
Yeah, the zombie's with me, it's alright. Well, where it was with me, I'm running there. Did you get the pack out, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Right, are you ready for a new round, Dave? Matteo?
Mm-hmm. Do you want me to end it? Alright, yeah.
Right, let them all gather up for a second into a massive herd, and then I'll activate a double point. The Magwars
are... Oh, mate, take him out.
Oh. There you go. Have some of that, mate. Wait. Don't kill them all day. Oh, you're killing them out of us, though.
Feel that tentacle, boy? You'll be feeling it again real soon.
Still not dead. One more head. I can't aim down any further.
Dave!
Look at them bodies, man. I'm not gonna kill anymore. Look at Dave with his 9 grand.
I have been watching.
It was.
I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds.
This pack-a-punch skin is crazy. You are. It's flashing.
Questions remain.
Why crazy lightning.
What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see?
Right, let him gather up a bit.
Your tiny, insignificant existence. You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
They're not really gathering. What is going on? You getting attacked up there? Just whip the double points on, man. Oh, crazy, another one. Dude, they're all coming up to you. They're all, like, none of them are bothered about me.
Alright. Right, let's stop killing them for a second. Let them gather up and ask a bit of double points. Rinse it. Gather up again, mate. I've got another double points if we need it.
Alright, but it's double points right now, man, so it's a bit of a waste, isn't it? Start a new round, isn't it?
Let me know when they stop spawning and I'll activate it. What are you doing then, Dave? Oh, Guardian. Keeper.
There's some coming up, but yeah.
Alright. Yeah, just give me a shout when they stop.
Alright, who's first?
They seem to have stopped. Carpenter and a fire cell.
Hey, go for it now.
Just go, just go. You're alright. You should have stayed in my line of sight. But I need to go for a jog. But I'm not going yet.
So, Tack, you notice anything odd? Soul and Stalingrad.
I've left the area uncheesed.
Yeah.
Because you're a loser, innit? Yes, please.
Oh,
Just press it again. Just wiggle it.
Ready?
No, thanks.
We should try and keep one.
I don't mind. I like pepper. I don't mind.
You pick one.
Which one do you want?
I'm not bothered. You pick.
I'll go for that one. Cheers.
The next bunch will get the message I left in your bullet-ridden bodies.
Well, Matt, watch it. Try and keep one, yeah?
It's still coming in, don't worry. I need some ammo soon.
Stop shooting now, because that's... Oh, it's in Keno, mate, at the theatre.
Corey?
Adam, shush.
Guys.
Yeah?
I'm
eating dinner?
Yeah, so...
Cool.
Fab.
Yeah, just stay up there, mate, you'll be right. We'll just try and stay on this round. Just keep your eye out for a zombie, Dev, yeah? You found a teddy bear without even trying. Yeah, there's one in Verrucht as well. I know there's one in Verrucht on a wheelchair. I'll go activate it. Yeah. Is it the one with Al's hat in it? If you look in there, there might be a black hat on the right hand side, like on a little desk. Oh, no one knows yet. Like, all the people like Mr. Dalek, JD, and nobody knows, like, what it does at all. Yeah. And then we can, like, message them all and, like, get free codes and stuff. Another whisper if you want, you know. Oh, it's the red one, it's the Shadow Man one.
Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination. I will lead the way. I will show you the path. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
Ooh, spooky. Oh yeah, mate. I've got it. It's one of the best perks in the game.
You do realize that he's manipulated you. That's what he does. Dr. Monty,
yeah, it just increases the duration of his friend.
He's been known by.
The great. Yeah, captain, yeah.
The beast.
I didn't know.
Is this ringing any bells?
But if you buy proper stamina up as well,
Lucifer,
it lasts for ages.
Satan, the devil,
sweet ass.
Sweet as a nut. Right, so we've got two teddy bears. You've got the one that, was it in the prison, the one you got? I used my unbearable on that box. Remember where the last teddy bear is? Have you got four perks yet? Nah, I've checked Kino. Where? Yeah, you did.
Did, Ritz Hofen. I know you found the Kronori. You have suffered long enough. Why do you not embrace cool warmth of your partner?
I'm on my way to him now.
Yeah, hi. So good.
It's getting a bit brutal around here. I've got three Furies. Oh, where are you?
Mate, I'm poor in the place where I was.
They're all shooting me and stuff, man.
I'll tell you
yeah,
what.
Yeah, I know, mate. I know. Huh? I know.
Oh, if you throw a little army down, the parasites fly down to it.
They do indeed. Pumpkin, yeah? What made you call him Pumpkin? Yeah, how come?
Right, you should be good now, Matt.
There's one
where
more.
Are you, Dave? Oh, cool.
Can somebody swap with me in a minute, please?
Please don't go down. Swap with you?
In a minute, not yet. Not happening, Matt. Corey?
So, as if things weren't happening, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going?
Right, if you need to drop down, mate, you can. Oh, fudge.
Any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Okay, this is different. Dave, have you seen where I am? Yeah, but the right hand side this time instead of left. Dave, I've walked up a proper lip on a ledge. This is immense. Here, like, if you walk back behind the skull. Yeah, I know. Oh, look, I'm all stuck to the ceiling. That's classic. You know that perk, the gobblegum you've got lasts something like 25 minutes? Oh, that's classic. You have to get some points, Dave. Oh wait, everyone that I kill floats up as well. Nice. Yeah, you're right, I've earned some points this round.
Mate, I've been talking and nothing's been said.
What?
Yeah, we've done it before, man. And I was saying loads that it's all of us. But I didn't realise my mic went on.
Oh, great. Oh, they're going right up to the blue thing, look.
I want to get down in a minute, please.
Yeah, I just want to rinse some points.
There's a max ammo. Who wants the max ammo?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Sick. Are you lot all perked up?
Yeah, sort of. Yeah, I am. Right. Oh, in fact, Matt, move back so I can get up. Oh, fuck. Yeah, go for it. Just drop back, mate.
Why are you always asking where the bloody box is? Jesus.
You can look in the sky, where's the green thing? Oh.
Right, what the hell is that thing over there?
What?
That green glowing spinning rock. Wait, it's moved round now. What the frig is that? Shoots a big laser. Right, I'll be back in a minute.
Yo, Kira. Kira, do me a favor. Do not move the thumbsticks.
What do I need if I have to shoot?
You don't have to shoot. Literally, right? You're on the glitch. If that zombie drops down, you need to tell the others, alright?
I'm getting a little concerned about what's gonna happen to us once these apothecons are done. That business in Stalingrad has me worried about some of the finer details of Richtofen's plan.
Yeah, I can live with that.
So, what if Richtofen doesn't have a soul? Does that make him a bad person?
Oh, God.
Boys, that zombie where Nichols has just died, like, disappeared.
What? Oh, okay, yeah, it's cool, I got it. Dave, is that you up there, yeah? Alright, speed cola, already got it.
Next.
Yeah. Mule kick. I feel like I know where mule kick is, but... He's in that one that you're in, yeah? Mule kick and stamina up I'll get, I reckon. And then I might get Widow's Wine.
Wakes you up like a whiskey and hot sauce.
It's gone again.
Yeah, it's cool. It's good, I like it. Undead man walk him. Oh, what just happened? Oh, a box. Cool. Right, we've got 4 minutes of shambling speed, alright? Whoa.
Now here's the thing. I knew a bloke, and I'm talking way, way, way back. He was the sweetest, most charming individual.
Yeah, and he started talking.
It was funny too.
They're all over the place, mate. That's why they keep talking.
Honestly, my sides hurt thinking.
Like
that
you'll see, was it like blue, yeah? Like a blue wispy thing. Yeah. Best.
And then the apothecons got hold of him. Since then, he's
yeah, it's just different voice stuff. Agent,
zipping around the galaxy. Wait, I keep changing them, don't I? Which do you prefer? Universe, multiverse, omni fucking verse? Oh, it doesn't really fucking matter, does it? Yeah, let's get on with it. Short version is, he's no longer sweet, charming, or funny.
He's what brought them here. When he escaped the key.
It was up to the head. So he was up to the head.
Yeah, the zombies not me, guys.
Yeah, it's cool. They're all at shambling speed, mate. Well, he's at shambling speed.
Does that mean I can come down, yeah?
Well, bright man. Yeah, do it. I want to find some of these radios.
Cheers, guys.
Dave, do you know anything about when Sarah Michelle Gellar was, like, a person on Zombies? There's radios. There's radios here with her on it. In whatever it's called, wherever she went.
I just did the 935 thing, Matt.
Yeah. Cool. Guys, I want to try and do the keeper thing.
Right, how do we do it again?
Right, well, it's here where I'm at. Next to the thing next to Dizendrek, the temple place. Whatever it's called. What's it called,
yeah.
Dave? Yeah, and then he'll come here, basically, and stand here, and we'll have to protect him for like a round and a half or something. And then he'll drop the reel.
Alright, I'm coming to you then, I guess.
Where's the thing? Is there the temple place at the beginning? You know, before you get to Dizendrek.
Yeah.
But there's no thing here, so we'll have to go and activate him and bring him here.
I can activate him. Where's
the nearest?
Outside,
yeah. Where's the nearest? Right, just in here. Dave, where are you at? You need to be here as well, really. Unless you stay in the glitch.
In fact, one of you two should activate him.
Are you in the glitch?
Like,
yeah, I'll do it. Are you in the glitch, Dave?
No, he's not.
What are you doing? You're just getting a gun. That's a good point. I need to get a gun. What shall I get? I might go buy the Argus.
Argus.
The Argus. Right. Jog on, Dave. What are you playing at? Oh my days, you're just rinsing your friggin' points, man. But let me know when he's here. I'm gonna go and do some stuff real quick.
Where's the gobblegum machine? It's outside here, isn't it?
It's here.
Oh, it's inside, is it?
Yeah. Oh, there's one outside, right out in the temples.
Oh, I'm here.
No, what? Okay. What are we doing?
I'm activating it now, dude.
I'm coming.
The Panzer soldat will
fight. Oh, Panzer. Again. You might as well try and shoot his helmet off and then do the chest plate if there's more than one of them. You've activated him, yeah? Oh, there's a blooming thing here as well. I'm coming round the other way, Nicky, alright? I've got things chasing me. Purple smoke everywhere. Bad times.
Oh, fuck! I hit the jump pad.
Oh my god,
right, dude,
I'm done for it. Dave, where have you been? There's zombies everywhere, man. Nicky, how's it going?
He's not actually on the jump pad doing anything.
Yeah, you might have to wait a while. You got something big near you, Dave? No, I'm asking. Have you? Yeah? Cool. Yeah, fresh. Alright, that's cool.
Yeah, the keeper's not actually going to the jump pad. Oh, wait.
I'm coming. Dave might need to get his ass here. Is he doing his whirly thing?
Yeah, he is.
Sick. I'm on my way. I won't be able to, actually. Oh, yeah, I can.
Oh, no, he's killing things now.
What?
Nope.
Dude. What is this guy doing, man? I can't see Jack.
Get ready to jump over the pad, dude.
Why?
Because we're gonna get swarmed.
No, we won't.
Now, go. Or not.
But we needed to... Where did the keeper go?
The keeper wasn't there anymore, he disappeared.
What? Okay. Nah. He glitches a lot, I think. That's what I wanted, Widow's Wine, I'll get that when I'm next. So glad I got dead wire.
Everyone okay?
Sort of. Oh, I don't want to be here, actually. I want to... Oh, crap. Keep getting fury. Oh, my days.
I'm trapped. Whoa.
Oh, my God. Right, we need to gain some control there. Controller.
That trick never fools him, Dr. Monty. You should know that by now.
No, Dave. That would be a bit silly, wouldn't it? We are magically immune.
Horrible.
If you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your mind.
I need to get another friggin'
gun.
That's
the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water,
on that side, man,
you only see it fly, apparently effortlessly across the lake. But underneath, as if it did itself,
oh,
but a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Double points over
her. Ah, come on. Bunching up like that makes sense.
Yeah, it's gone, mate. I ain't getting to that. Not through all of them, anyway.
They'll be alright, man. Double points by sale. Yeah, I want that fire sale, man. But no one else is up here, so I can't. There's a nuke as well. Ooh. Go on, nuke it.
Struggling, mate.
Nuke it.
Dude, I'm dead.
Dave, where are you at? Jump down, man. Where's your support?
I've lost all my perks.
Wait. Let me try and get a Phoenix. I ain't got time. Let me try and get a Phoenix up.
No, fuck. It won't work with my perks, dude. It's pointless. If you buy it after I go down, it doesn't work.
Just revive him. That was a how. Uh-huh. You should come up here.
Hello, in a minute.
The gravity's on. Come on,
yeah,
you can do it. They're chilling. Well, they're just worrying about me. You can go right around them, mate. You'll be fine. Sorry.
Right, I'm up.
Sick.
There's a power.
Well, I think I've only got one left. Yeah. Where are you two gone? With everything we got.
Yeah, I've just bought up Argus. Dave, you taking quite a trail with you?
Oh, dude, he's just despawned.
What one?
The one that was.
No, is it just one? I'm saying, is it just one?
Yeah.
It's fine, mate. You can easily do it up. Yeah, just leave it. Just leave him alone. It's as easy as that, Dave. It's easy as that. You done? Have you... Oh. Let's take this up. I'm out of there. It is the end of time and space, for fuck's sake. Wonderwall on an Argus. Ticka-ticka-boom. Sick. Right. I can do a max ammo. Where is he? Near me. Yeah, he's here. Not bothered about you, is he, eh? There you go. Right, do you need to go and get your perks, or you need to rinse some points, yeah? Oh, yes, you're so beautiful. Where's, Widow's Wine again? Theatre, innit? Yeah. Widow's Wine seems to want to get us into trouble, though. A lot of the time. It's such a snazzy machine. Widow's Wine, you're mine. Widow's Wine, you're mine. Here it comes. Please don't send it back. Yeah, I've got 5 perks. Get on. Right, what should I go for next? I'm going to go for another one, because I reckon... Oh, actually, it'd be well expensive. Oh wait, I reckon it'd be a Phoenix up. It'll either be Phoenix up, Pop Shocks, or Random. What's the deal? You want points, yeah? Mickey?
Oh, yeah, mate, yeah. Sorry.
Are we ready? Are we ready? Dave, you ready?
Mayhem unfolding around us. Have you formulated a new plan?
Yes, Dempsey. My plan.
It just made me think I want to go and get a Bowie knife, actually. Just for the hell of it. Then we still have a chance. If we start getting screwed over, Dave, jump on the turret. And I will do the same. Kill him. Kill him. Right, Dave, do you reckon you can look after me if I run upstairs really quickly, or shall I stay here? Until it's safer. Shall we play it safe, Dave? Shall we play it safe? I think we should play it safe. What you got there? What gun is that? Let me see. BRM. I see. I see the badass mags. Yeah, you do. Let me help you out. You're a bit surrounded. Oh my god, the Argus is crap. What is with that, man? He's proper stuck there.
Be honest, I didn't feel good.
Oh yeah, I'll have that.
I think I've got enough points now.
There's a fire sale.
Wet that, dude. Wet. Go for it.
I'm on it. You can't see it. Oh, screw this. This is asking for problems. This is. Get off me.
I threw another Lani down there, get back to where you were. Oh, whoa.
Alright.
Right, can someone, yeah, someone come up here, quick.
Oh, balls.
I fell.
Right, I'm up.
Yeah, cool. Right,
the Argus
I'm going
is
for
crap,
a...
man. The Argus is proper, proper
oh,
crap.
What?
Oh,
the summoning fucker. It shot right into the sky, and
I me, saw my bad. In it.
Oh,
sorry, I really didn't think it was the last one.
I've only got 100 rounds left.
It's alright, Dave's there, isn't it?
Dave,
he's got two LMGs, man. He's got two LMGs.
Oh, well, I've got full HP cap for some reason.
There you go, then. Fireworks just decimates them, man. This is what fireworks was designed for, them little balls of zombies.
Oh man, do not let anything get near me. I'm ready to speak.
So we want a max ammo, right?
What?
So we need a max ammo.
Yeah, preferably.
Wait, what is that? Is there something there? I think there's something there, but I can't tell. I can't see it. There's nothing there. Oh, it's the light from the tunnel. Almost over. What are you on about? Right, I'm really low on ammo now. Well, I'm not at all, I'm lying.
Is it all clear out there, Dave? Right, I'm making a run for perks, trying not to kill the last one.
Yeah. I don't know if it's a good idea going just yet, man.
Starting to see that.
Oh yeah.
But. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm good. Dude, I'm fine, I'm fine. I'm on my way back now. Right there, there's gonna be loads coming through this portal. Get ready to shoot them.
Looks like it's just you and you and you. Gosh, screw it. I should just be killing, not counting.
Might get rid of this Argus. It's proper shocking. I should just box it up, innit?
Oh, fuck.
You alright? I think it's it.
Right, don't kill the last one, please.
Who's got a gun without anything on it?
Me. Why?
Because I've got... All my guns have got stuff on.
Outnumbered. I like it that way.
Chill, your beans. Whoa!
Right, that'll do.
Yeah, that'll
right,
do.
Right, I'm off for perks. oh, that was horrible.
I need to get a decent weapon. But it looks like I'm staying here.
yeah, just give me a couple of minutes, mate.
Yeah, it's cool, man.
Back.
I'll be back. I'll be... yeah, Burb.
What are you looking for? Oh, I don't know. You just walked in a massive circle. just out of curiosity, have I killed enough things?
It killed the cat, man. It killed the cat, yeah? Do you want to be the cat? Right, I need a box. I need to have a spin on the new box.
No, that wasn't the box. That was me throwing my...
throwing you what?
...the church.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What, you've got a load of kills with them, have you?
Yeah, I've been throwing them down, like... to stop you guys from getting killed when you were getting the power-ups and stuff.
So, now, does that work for the map, or is that just you, or what?
I don't know if we all get them when I've upgraded them or something. I think I remember Ryan saying something like that.
Yeah. Makes sense, though, because it's part of a map, isn't it? Like,
rather
than everyone having to do that, that would be a bit weird.
Yeah. Yeah, we've got to feed it souls, but I wouldn't bother getting yourself killed just yet for it. That when you shoot 935 on the clock on top of Eisendrak,
that's what
activates the urns.
That's what that bell chime was earlier.
It's too much information sometimes. Know what I mean? I know you must be struggling to take it all in, but can you imagine how I feel? I've got heartfelt prayers for the angels, dying people's wish lists, and letters to fucking Santa coming out of my bleeding ears.
Did you hear that?
And it's hard to keep up. Honestly, I hardly ever get
He's meant to be God, then.
Or even just time to stand back and
appreciate. Dr. Monty is meant to be God.
What?
From what he just said.
The bloody Shadow Man and the poppycocky cons throwing an intergalactic spanner in the works.
That's amazing.
Because he was like, he's got to deal with all the angels and Christmas letters and.
Has anybody completed any of the challenges?
Yeah. No, that might have been in the game earlier, actually. I don't know, I can't remember.
Have you got any zombies, Matt?
Just trying to outrun them.
I'll just bring them back if they're still following me.
Well, you can swap with me.
I still need to sort some stuff out.
Yeah, well, yeah, but there with you in a minute. Yeah, Dave, sort it. Get up there. Right, he's locked in.
Still coming for me.
He's locked in. Kill him.
Beautiful.
Where's... There she be.
Oh, sweet. What's she on the same care? Right, I just saw the Wonder Fizz somewhere, but I can't remember where. I thought I could get Mule Kit, get another weapon. Right, where did we say the box was? It's in Baroque, isn't it?
Yeah.
Can't remember how to get there. Yeah, I can. I lie.
Oh, for... How? How is it... It was... Oh, yeah, you said it was the thing, wasn't it? For fuck's sake. Oh. What?
What?
I've been kicked, I think.
No, you have not, have you?
Yeah, I've got a black screen, mate.
No.
I had so many points.
Yeah. 28,520 to be exact, but...
You have been disconnected from the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 servers.
Right, did you just get rid of the box, did you, Dave?
I did. Dave's in a glitch.
Oh. How did you get rid of it in a glitch?
Huh?
Oh no, I used Dave's it. In the glitch. Cool.
Dave's in the glitch. That was shit, man. I had a dingo and everything.